Time now for our questions for the candidates running in the 2nd Congressional District. American students are slipping in world rankings. Can the federal government do anything to better educate our kids?
I have supported consistently throughout my career in Congress increasing Pell Grants, increasing Stafford loans, and I've had a particular focus on the elementary and secondary side on promoting special education, which is education for those who are not as fortunate as you and I are. And my record is second to none in that area. Now, some will try to dispute that, but it's just plain not true. The problem with higher education is not only lack of available funds for middle class families, but also the escalating and skyrocketing costs. Over time, education needs to evolve into a system at higher education level that provides exactly what students need, not everything, so that the traditional four-year college may be less may not be the norm for 10 or 15 years from now, and people will be able to get adequately trained without having to go through 6, 8, 10 years of education. But ultimately, I support the programs at the federal level that provide education funding for college students.
Well, for me, education begins at home. You know, I'm a true believer in local control and education. But what I'm proud of here in New Hampshire is some wonderful public-private partnerships where our community technical colleges have gotten involved in science, technology, engineering, and mathematics that are the future of a vibrant economy. We've got a great program here in New Hampshire called Lead the Way. And my own son participated in engineering education at Hopkinton High School. Let's get that kind of program into our local school system so that we can begin to raise people's aspirations about having a good, strong education for a 21st century economy.
The education thing is such a huge issue, and a minute's not going to be anywhere near enough time to cover it. And it's not just our higher education with colleges. It starts with K through 12, which I think our K through 12 education has been abysmal for the last 40 years or more. So we need to look at not just reforms for it, but a revolutionary new way of going about it. So there's things like Khan Academy Online, which are an online system that poor kids can use. Bill Gates' kids are using it. So we need to look to new technology and things like that to help graduate kids from high school who are problem solvers and not just push them through the school system just so they can pass one grade after another and then put them into college where they're taking remedial math and English courses. They should be going to colleges to get higher level courses, not courses they should have taken in 9th or 10th grade in high school.
Read more about where the candidates stand on the issues over on the politics section of WMUR.com.